I'm here in Colombia for two reasons. One is for the presentation of the award and recognition, and the other is to help launch the campaign with Movise about human rights defenders in Colombia.
Está acá en Colombia por dos razones. La primera, para entregar el reconocimiento de finalista del Premio Defensor de Derechos Humanos en Plan Mayor de Ravelo. La segunda, para el lanzamiento de la campaña de apoyo a defensores de derechos humanos en conjunto con el Movise.
The campaign this year will be a public service announcement or a commercial on television. We will start with working with Canal Capital to broadcast commercials about human rights defenders at risk in Colombia, starting with David Ravelo Crespo.
La campaña este año será una serie de spots en televisión en conjunto con Canal Capital, y el primero se trata de Ravelo Crespo.
As the state tries to silence and hide away people like David, human rights defenders like David, we feel it's important to raise their profile, shine a light, and show the world who they really are.
Mientras el Estado intenta silenciar los defensores de derechos humanos como David, a nosotros nos parece importante ilustrar lo que está pasando y alzar su perfil, aumentar su perfil.
So I urge you to help us with the campaign. Go online, watch the commercial, sign the petition, and help spread the word through your networks, through Facebook, Twitter, however you can.
Les insto a que apoyen la campaña, que visiten el sitio web, que lo compartan su Twitter, su Facebook, y que lo apoyen tal como
pueda. You can see the link from the Movise website.
Y se puede ver el vínculo también en el sitio de Movise.
Now, every year, Frontline Defenders recognizes an extraordinary human rights defender at risk with an annual award.
Cada año, la organización Frontline Defenders reconoce a un defensor de derechos humanos extraordinario por su trabajo con un premio.
To be nominated, a human rights defender their name is put forward by their friends, their colleagues from around the world, and this year we received over 100 nominations.
Para ser nominado, el defensor es recomendado por sus amigos, sus colegas, y este año recibimos más de 100 recomendaciones.
From this big number, we selected 5 finalists based on their work, based on their dedication to their struggle and to the human rights of other people, and based on the amount of risk and persecution that they face.
De estos 100 defensores de alrededor del mundo, seleccionamos 5 finalistas en base de su lucha, en base de las amenazas y agresiones que enfrentan a raíz de su trabajo.
The 5 finalists, one is chosen from each region. So for the Americas region that we work on, David Ravelo Crespo was the candidate for the entire region of the five regions.
De los 5 finalistas, elegimos uno de cada continente, cada región. Y de las Américas, se eligió Ravelo Crespo.
It's worth pointing out to you, and it was extraordinary to us, that this year, of the 5 finalists, at the time of the award, 3 of them were in prison, including David.
Es importante indicar a ustedes que este año, de los 5 finalistas, 3 estaban en la cárcel.
This is an example of a demonstration of the kind of risk, the kind of threats that human rights defenders face all over the world.
Esto es un ejemplo de los riesgos que enfrentan los defensores de derechos humanos alrededor del mundo.
So tonight I would like to present David with the recognition of David Ravelo Crespo as being a finalist for the 2013 Frontline Defenders Award for Human Rights Defenders at Risk, and recognize him for his extraordinary work here in Colombia for the human rights, for the defense of human rights of all Colombians.
Que ahora me gustaría presentar a Ravelo Hijo el reconocimiento del premio finalista a su papá por su trabajo extraordinario acá en defensa de los derechos humanos de todos colombianos y pues el reconocimiento a nivel mundial.
On behalf behalf of frontline defenders, of all my colleagues, of all of our supporters around the world, we salute David and his son and his family for their struggle. And libertad with David Ravelo Crespo.